Build your soil. I studied soil science at Cal Poly for 5 years, and that's one thing I learned, it's one thing I'm passionate about. And how does it smell? Get on inside that thing. Look for brown or yellowing needles. Soil is where it all begins in the garden.
Steve McShane with another note on citrus. And you got a couple of options out there. A dwarf citrus tree is the way to go. And I want to show you one right here. This is a dwarf citrus. Growing to about 8 or 10 feet in height, it's going to be accessible and it's going to be ready to produce for you in about a year, maybe even less. Most of these citrus can go inside containers. Be sure to put gravel in the bottom, lots of compost, organic fertilizer, what have you. Now, one of the choices you'll have at a nursery are a dwarf citrus versus a standard citrus. So the one 6 to 8, maybe 10 feet versus one like this. Growing in excess of 20 feet, maybe even 25. Too big for most backyard gardens. Go with the dwarf citrus. Most citrus, add fertilizer, add compost on an annual basis. It'll put out for you really well. Every tree in the world is gonna be good for you if it's got a graft. This graft right here has a rootstock that, say, is resistant to bugs, disease, any kind of bad things in the soil. And what you got here is something for size, something for taste. So keep in mind, a grafted fruit tree is a good way to go, and in most cases, I'd go with the dwarf. So just a quick note on citrus.